Pilot Knob State Nature Preserve is located in Powell County, Kentucky, USA. A 730-foot outcrop is believed to be the place where Daniel Boone and his companion John Finley first looked out over the area in 1769. It is owned and managed by the Office of Kentucky Nature Preserves.